just set the new college football record for passing yards with 730 passing yards in one
game. That's the D1 record. The D2 record's like 750. But regardless. That's a lot of pass.
Yeah, but isn't he like, you know, playing against like the Breadington State Creampuffs or something? No.
It was right for Old Dominion. And the score of the game was like 60 to 66.
I think he and I did not feel good.
I think you just broke my appendix or something. Breadington State.